Good evening, everyone. Welcome to India Hot Topics. Now coming to business news. In Delhi violence, Amit Shah appeals leaders to rise above party lines and avoid provocative speeches. The Home Minister appreciated the participation of all the parties and urged them to exercise restraint and rise above party politics. He also urged leaders to avoid giving provocative speeches and statements which could flare up the situation. Now moving up to next news. 12.67 lakhs new jobs were created in December, according to ESIC payroll data. The report also showed that during September 2017 and December 2019 period, around 3.5 crore new subscribers joined the ESIC scheme. Now moving to next news. US to reduce more regulation to boost overseas investment, says by Trump. Speaking at a meeting with CEOs, he said a trade deal with India is in the works, but did not share any details. He said, "We just did a lot of business with India, where they will buy helicopters worth US million, US dollar, 3 billion. Now moving to next news. Virgin Atlantic to connect Delhi-Manchester from October. Now moving to next news. Honda launches BS6 Dio. Dio has grown today to become the second highest selling two-wheeler in the South region, said by HMSI Senior Vice President, Sales and Marketing, Yadvinder Singh Guleria. Now moving to next news. India and US signed three pacts in health and oil sector. Another memorandum of understanding on safety of medical products was signed between Central Drugs Standard Control Organization with the US Food and Drugs Administration. A letter of cooperation was signed between IOCL and ExxonMobil India, LNG Limited and Chart Industries Incorporation US. Now moving to next news. IBM NASSCOM make 2500 plus students employment ready. This corporate social responsibility intervention by IBM engaged students through an on-campus approach in 204-hour-long blended training model that uses online and face-to-face training immersion to build skills in data science and cloud computing. Students from 23 Tier 2 and Tier 3 non-technical institutions were trained by training partners TMI and iPrimed. Moving to next news. India and US to start negotiation for big trade deal, said by PM Modi. Addressing a joint press meet with US President Donald Trump after their comprehensive talks on key issues, including trade, counter-terror, and energy cooperation, Modi said as far as bilateral trade is concerned, there have been positive talks between the two commerce ministers. That's all for now. I hope you enjoyed the video and we would like you to please like, comment, and subscribe our channel, India Hot Topics. Thank you very much.